Jeff and Vicki Gordon, two of the most amazing cougs you'll ever meet. I met them for the very first time when I was asked to become a member of the foundation's board of trustees. This was back in the 90s. And they were among the first people to come and greet me and welcome me.
Their passion for service for WSU is, it's almost tangible. And there's no ulterior motive other than they just want to serve.
They have literally won just about every single award that WSU presents to alumni. This is one they haven't yet, and they're particularly qualified.
They want to make sure that Washington State is an even better place than it was when they were there, for me when I went there, and for their grandsons who are there now, and for future generations.
Anytime you have a history with any person or a place, it's so important. And our history began when we were just kids because we grew up in Whitman County and grew up cheering for the Cougs.
You know, Jeff and Vicki have been super involved with Cougar athletics. They've also been very involved with the WSU Tri-Cities campus, very involved with the viticulture and enology program.
We were really involved in the formation of WSU Tri-Cities because all of a sudden, Pullman's coming to the Tri-Cities, and that was really cool. And then a few years ago, we just finished up the Wine Science Center, and that was always a real passion of ours because of the grapes that we grow and the wine that we make. It's the exact right place for viticulture and enology. We're right in the middle of the industry. It's right here.
When we launched the Wine by Cougars Wine Club, they were among the first people to step up and say, yeah, we'll help support the wine club. When we did the Cougar Collector Series, Jeff and Vicki stepped up and said, we want to be the first winery to do the Cougar Collector Series. The foundation has been big for them for a long, long time. They see, I think, their volunteer service to the foundation as a way that they can help the entire university. I mean, it's kind of hard to identify an area of the university and of the WSU system that they haven't been involved in.
All of their work with WSU, their volunteering, their service is a labor of love. I mean, it's not work. It's giving back to the institution that they love.
And like they say, once a Coug, always a Coug, because you just don't get that out of your blood.
I would hope that we're trying to set example for our children and grandchildren, and they're going there, so I think we're doing it.
I mean, they love Washington State. They just love WSU. And it's reflected in so many things that they do.
Mom and Dad, I am so proud that you have earned this recognition. And from what I've read about Biff Brotherton, I think that you embody his level of service and dedication to Washington State. And thank you for instilling that in me. And congratulations.
Jeff and Vicki, you two so richly deserve this award. I'm just glad I could be a part of it and say congratulations.